Van Noy has got that spin down. It's a little angled, but for the most part, it's going to travel pretty good up the board.
Get that back up in the air. There you go.
There, Vernon's on the board. Oh, 2-8 now for Van Noy. Vernon's got his work cut out for him. And that one misses short. Still, good round there for Van Noy. And now 5-3, a lead change as we move on to round number 4.